Hello everyone, Zimzimmer here. Welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses.
Thanks for all your hard work, Teach. Sorry for dragging you along with me. I had no idea it would turn into a fight. But hey, at least we got some treasure out of it. I'll leave this in your capable hands. Do with it as you will.
Why me?
You know our friends even better than I do. Give it to whoever you think it'll suit best. More importantly, I didn't go there looking for treasure. Not really. Legends about the saints abound. It's hard to tell fact from fiction. I like to confirm whatever I can with my own eyes to find the truth in those legends.
What did you find out?
Not a thing. We didn't find anything concrete to prove that Saint Macuil had been there. We can't say for certain that the treasure we found was Macuil's either. I do wish we could have spoken to that wind caller a bit more.
Could it have been St. Macuil?
Unlikely. Macuil lived thousands of years ago. And I've never heard anything about the saints being monsters like that. Wait a minute. Could the wind caller have anything to do with the Immaculate One? The Immaculate One is a monster sent by the goddess. Could the wind caller be... Where was it that I heard that stuff about them having been sent by the goddess? Maybe I'm too tired. My head is heavy. I can't think straight anymore. Let's call it a day for now. I've got plenty of time to think this over.
Ooh. The Sword of Elgata. Believe. Yeah, it's slightly weaker than the Silver Sword Plus, but hey. Balagronder. Might as well do this. Okay. Oh, that demonic beast is here. There we go.
Steady now.
Rainbow.
For the future of Bodlin.
At the ready.
The moment has arrived.
You got yourself killed.
My orders? Spirit. For Jarrett.
Brave sword. And a check. Okay, so these two.
Leave it to me.
Okay, so I can just eliminate.
Shall we?
Him immediately. Or risk it. Elimination seems to be the way I want to go.
Time for seconds. Good job.
That's another one.
An offensive sight.
Nice.
I tolerate no obstacle.
Nice.
Look at you.
Let's make this quick. Shall we?
Yeah.
Guide me well.
Just a hindrance.
That is all.
Satisfying.
I'll do my best.
There we go.
Didn't I?
A bullion? It breaks us.
What's my strategy?
I'm just gonna park here.
Time for a secret scheme.
King of Beast's attention. Grabbed.
No mercy. I've got to pull it together.
Break. Let's try. There we go.
Too close for my liking. Gotta get stronger.
Assist. Warp.
Won't allow it.
Oh, that would be good, though.
Here is something to believe. All is going to plan.
Trade secret. Alive.
Thought you could best me?
Nice, Lawrence.
I can exceed.
Hold a grudge if you must.
Point blank volley. There we go.
I'm not dying here. Still nice. Far from the top.
So good.
Whoa! I'll defeat you! Kick! Yeah!
Can't afford to slack off.
Renown increase, so we've got some good stuff. Save. Battle Seal 4. Sealed Forest. Twisting Vai Chin. Marketplace.
Well.
Blacksmith, repair.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
Helda.
Is that the one?
Repair.
Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
Repair.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
Repair.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that thanks a bunch?
That. Lawrence.
Is that thanks a bunch?
Should be fine.
Come back.
Map. Fight.
At the ready.
Strategy in motion. Yeah! Hold the grudge if you must.
Claw was just like,
catch yourself.
Yeah, you're dead. How close are we? Don't have anything yet.
Thank you.
What's my strategy?
It's over.
Nice. 8% crit.
A predictable success.
Guide me well.
Shall we? I'll do my best.
Silence. Oh! Silence is golden. Tape is silver.
Shall we?
Nice.
Leave it to me.
Let's make this quick.
Steady now. Still alive.
Premium magic herbs.
My orders?
Strategy in motion. A fitting outcome.
23.
An offensive sight. Be gone with you.
I must keep going.
Jesus.
I'm impressed.
My moment has arrived.
It's all because I'm trying to.
More battles means more strength.
All books and painting master this class. Almost dings.
motion.
A fitting outcome.
15?
Exemplary.
Destiny unfurls.
Should have seen that coming.
Shall we? A nobleman does his duty.
Steady now.
So once you get clawed, all the...
My moment has arrived!
You couldn't be doing this further, Claude.
Sorry, but I must.
So close. Hold the grudge if you must.
There we go.
We're all desperate, aren't we?
11?
Too easy. Leave, now!
You got yourself killed. At the ready.
Strategy in motion.
A fitting outcome. I'm that much closer to my goal.
Let's make this quick.
Claude's gonna be so overpowered, sadly, but.
My moment has arrived!
I fought and won.
Alert Science Plus?
Piece of cake. Hold a grudge if you must.
You got yourself killed.
And that will be maxed out another time.
Grander Field should be around here, right?
It's so foggy. Even if there were enemies here, we'd never know it. I recall the terrain from the Battle of the Eagle and Lion, but without the ability to see the enemy's formation.
Our enemies are subject to the same conditions. We'll just have to wait for the fog to clear up.
Speaking of enemies, what do you think became of those unidentified troops? Any follow-up reports?
We haven't heard anything since. If they were headed this way... Well, I'd like to avoid being caught by surprise, but we can't make use of our scouts because of this fog. It's hard to predict this fight. There's no way to know what will happen.
I'm worried.
We did everything we could to prepare. If we lose despite that, then we'll just have to accept it as fate and retreat. Your guidance is going to be crucial, Teach, now more than ever. Do whatever it takes to lead us to victory.
Seraph.
Today was a great brother.
Inventory, reclass. Until the battle, this battle's over, we'll switch. What happens? Blacksmith. Pair. Claude definitely needs that repaired. Because he's going to be an important ally. To the war at Gwander.
Departing from the Great Bridge of Murden, the Alliance Army marches south toward Enbar, the Imperial capital. As an unknown military force begins their advance under the banner of the Kingdom, the Imperial Army dispatches forces from Fort Mercius with the intention of intercepting them. The curtain is rising on a conflict between the three armies, which will come to be known as the Battle at Gwander, held on the same plains that witnessed the Battle of the Eagle and Lion.
Not subtle at all, game.
Thank you. Much appreciated.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I am grateful.
First, abilities. That should be fine. Bow crit plus 10. A very tense fight. It's the point I will not even show. The enemy battle, some Italians. Going as is.
Know that I will tear your heads from your shoulders.
The dead must have their tribute.
As big class reunions go, this one's gotta be the worst in history.
Years ago, we fought here as classmates. But not today.
Kill every last one of them!
And so we fight on.
Three armies clashing.
I will crush anyone who blocks my path.
Dimitri, he's alive. But he doesn't look interested in joining forces with us.
It would not be advantageous to take on both at once. We must stop the Kingdom and the Alliance from joining forces. I will create such chaotic warfare that they won't be able to tell who is friend and who is foe.
Dimitri's force has Felix, Dudu, Status, himself. Small attack force. Edelgard, meanwhile, once again, has Hubert, this time only has Bernadetta, a brave bow, and Petra, a sword of Zoltan. And of course, Edelgard herself. Must stay out of her range. Right. I also have to make sure.
What's my strategy?
Let's make this quick.
Just blast them back.
No time to slow down.
We're really going. Now, convoy. Sorry, Bagulta. Just get rid of that for a moment. Get Chesky.
At the ready.
Pull out all the stops.
Straight through. We're not here to do battle. We're here to push.
Shall
victory.
My orders? I'll do my best.
Guide me well.
Leave it to me.
Steady now.
Shall we?
Smout.
Mounted units, advance!
Professor? Is that you? You're with the enemy. That means I'll have to kill you!
Hit.
Won't be in vain.
Hey, look at you.
The center is in danger of being taken. We must be running to protect it.
You got yourself killed.
We're gonna start holding this side off.
Yeah.
breakthrough.
Close for my liking.
Imperial army is starting to crumble. We will step on the Empire right along with the Alliance troops. To the eternal flames with all of them!
And now... the Imperial troops come true. Didn't want this to happen. But we've got no choice. And they're even using hero drugs. So we need to be careful. Mount. Let's rush over to 8. Stop.
It's over. Wish I could have at least died at home. Not in this big, stupid field.
Bernadetta, thank you. I'll make sure your life was not lost in vain. All you...
For Adrestia and for Brigid, I will be defeating all of you!
Will you, though? Really? Claude, you're slipping. That's not great. Items. Kill the bow.
For Adrestia.
Good time for a secret scheme.
Really? You're missing that, too? Nope. No, what are you doing? I only want the switch.
Leave it to me!
Okay, so I can't...
Shall we?
Guide me well.
At the ready.
There we go. Finally. I can't have Petra.
I can't be fighting anymore. I must be retreating now.
Don't worry. You must live on to lead your people. Those fools who went up the hill will pay with their lives in the Crimson Flames.
And that's now fire. Too bad for her. Yeah, we don't take damage. So her tactics don't work on us.
You're interfering with the plan. Looks like I'll just have to get rid of you.
Getting rid of you,
endanger my life. Your Majesty, I must withdraw.
No need to worry. We still have some troops left. So long as I stand, we won't give up.
Let's make this quick. I will not die.
Gotta thin out the soldiers.
I'll do my best.
Steady now.
And out. This is real.
We all choose our paths, and I've chosen mine. I fight for my lord to the death.
Must get rid of every single one with a hero's relic.
I won, didn't I? My orders?
Nice try.
My orders?
Hate to do this, but point blank volley.
Your Highness, I failed you.
Sorry, Ingrid. Can't let you pass.
Ingrid.
Shall we?
That's one big difference.
Leave it to me.
For us. Let's see if Smash works.
Step forward. I'll take you all.
Nope.
Leave my sight.
Oh, he got crit.
My. Guide me well. Behold our strategy.
Leave it to me.
What?
In the name of
something was gonna happen.
Leave it to me.
Now we can at least see.
Strategy in motion. Sorry, but I must.
Yeah.
An offensive sight. I'll tolerate no obstacle.
Lament your weakness.
So tense. And you know what?
Steady now.
My orders?
Guide me well. Commence!
Let's make this quick.
Apparently, I just want to murder you.
Not here. Not like this.
Felix.
So much
bloodshed. I'll do my best.
In the name of His Highness, you die here.
No more magic. Deal with that side soon.
Shall we?
An exalted death.
See if I can get.
You're not worth it. Get out of my sight.
I will destroy you. I'll make you proud, Gerald.
Where are you, Edgard? I will not stop until I kill you.
Be smart or I'm finished.
Move.
At the ready.
My moment has arrived.
A fitting outcome.
I'm impressed. What's my strategy? I must lead them well. Shall we? Sorry, but it's you or me.
Lamp or shield. That's actually not useful because it doesn't protect against flyers. Give protection for flyers. For a moment, before he attacks Sylvain.
Can't afford to slack off.
Too easy. Hold a grudge if you must.
We're all desperate, aren't we?
Oh, I haven't seen you in so long. It's such a shame we have to meet like this.
Everyone.
I can still fight, Your Highness.
Bye to do. The enemy army. Zalbot officially complete. Time.
I'm sorry, Dimitri. I can't seem to stay on my feet.
Spirit. All right, who's next?
Exemplary.
No more mages. And no more being flanked. Got one path towards Edelgard. I don't think I'd have been able to get him.
A fitting outcome.
Get clawed to Dimitri at that point, because he just gotten too close, so we would have been arrested. Same with the professor to any of the student units. I honestly don't believe
another victor.
I could have gotten her to there. Goodbye.
Never let your guard down.
But mysterious soldiers. We have to find a way to avoid. It'll work. Excalibur.
Huh. I guess this is fate. Sorry, but I need you to please give up quietly, okay?
Yeah!
Obvious.
not allowing you to hide in here.
Thank you.
I guess I can just do this.
I'll try.
Treat. Pick up an elixir. Yeah, I might as well warp. Just one tile over. I think I will, because
my
of how
orders?
Climatic this is. After I defeat Sabine, I'll end this episode. I think it's just too climatic. Everything's building up to something big, so. Plus, if I remember, the next quest is actually pretty long.
I'm not afraid. I figured it would end like this.
I may not survive.
Okay, with that. Next time on Fire Emblem Three Houses, we will open up this chest. And then take the fight to Edelgard and deal with the last mysterious soldier and the two demon beasts.
To get what I'm saying.
Sorry. This is Zeno Zimmer, signing out.